Moving on to news from Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka's Justice Minister Ali Sabri has appointed a special 5-member committee to investigate the unrest which erupted in the maximum security prison in Mahara in the outskirts of capital Colombo. The incident on Sunday has left at least 8 inmates dead and over 70 injured. Sabri said the committee will probe into the reasons which led to the clash erupting between prisoners and prison guards and will provide recommendations to prevent such unrest. The unrest broke out when a group of inmates at the Mahara prison tried to escape from the prison as another group of inmates was found to be infected with COVID-19. Police said the inmates were protesting against the spread of COVID-19 virus and wanted to be released from the prison that holds at least 2,500 prisoners. Meanwhile, Sri Lanka's police chief has also directed the Criminal Investigations Department to conduct a separate investigation on the orders of the Defence Secretary.